Orlando Tower GEO 1401 at runway tree 6 right, ready for departure, straight out departure.
GEO 1401 Windcom straight out departure approved. Cleared for takeoff runway tree 6 right. Southwest 125 for heavy number 2 for landing. Follow the aircraft on final. Windcom caution the Airbus A20 in landing runway 35 left. Clear to land runway 35 right. Clear to land runway 35 right number 2 southwest 125 for heavy. Clear to land runway 35 right number 2 southwest 372 heavy.
Orlando Tower GEO 1401 frequency change. Orlando approach GEO 1401 is type Cessna Caravan 3 miles south of 0 Foxtrot Lima 5, 2,200 feet. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
GEO 1401 Orlando approach. Squawk 7262.
Squawk 7262 GEO 1401.
GEO 1401 radar contact 4 miles east of 25 Foxtrot Delta 2,900 feet. Cleared through the Bravo airspace.
Cleared through the Bravo airspace, GEO 1401.
GEO 1401 contact Orlando approach on 119.4. Good day.
119.4 GEO 1401. Goodbye. Orlando approach GEO 1401, 2,900 feet.
GEO 1401, Orlando approach altimeter 29.9, 2 radar contact, continue.
Thank you.
7 Heavy, you are 20 miles northeast. Descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 35, right approach via cruise transition. Clear to cruise. 2,000 feet. Descend and maintain 4,000 feet JetBlue Niner 27 Heavy. JetBlue Niner 27 Heavy descend and maintain 3,000 feet.
Orlando Tower GEO 1401 is 9 miles southwest 3,300 feet with echo to land.
GEO 1401 Orlando Tower. Altimeter 29.92 in comm. Make left base runway 36 left.
Enter left base runway 36 left GEO 1401.
1401 number 2 for landing. Follow the aircraft on final. Wind calm clear to land runway 36 left.
Clear to land runway 36 left number 2GEO 1401.
Southwest 25 Niner Tree Heavy, turn next taxiway.
500. 500. 500.
Approach Spirit Wings 1571.